What's going on, everybody? This is Al from NCAA 06 Revival. And in the last video, we took on Arkansas State and we beat them. It was a good win at home. And in this video, we're going to take on Marshall. Should be a pretty fun game. Before we do that, let's go into recruiting. See if anything weird has happened. Everything's good there with Michael Perry. Defensive tackle, Ken Jones is still going good there. My right tackle, everything's looking good there. My other halfback, Bryce Thorne, is looking good there. And my strong safety, everything's good there. So, nothing new to report on the recruiting front. We can look at Sports Illustrated real quick. Tennessee's number one. I don't know if you know me long enough that Tennessee's my team. So, I kind of like to see that. Top 25 really has nothing to do with us. We're not going to be anywhere close to that any this year. Unless we go on a massive win streak. Heisman watch is still way too early, but Adrian Peterson, strong. Leinart, Leon Washington. Lawrence Maroney was an awesome running back in Minnesota. Remember him. The wide receiver, Ed Hinkle at Iowa. Conference standings, again, this is kind of mute point. Let's see, okay, I'm in the East. I'm just looking here. Marshall, yeah, this is our first conference game. So with that being said, let's look at their stats here. Of course, their passing attack is pretty strong, which I'm okay with because I like going up against passing teams. I feel like I could do pretty good damage against them. My offense, if you look at my side, my offense doesn't look all that great. Even though I feel like last game, the offense really started going pretty well. I was throwing a lot of different stuff at Arkansas State. The rush defense is like one of the worst in the country. The pass defense is pretty good, though. But hopefully I can cure all that by running more quarters and run a lot more 4-3. So with that being said, let's take them on. Let me check real quick. Memphis and Tulane. It wouldn't surprise me if Memphis or Tulane won one of those games. I'm hoping a couple of those prospects will want to come and visit. Because outside of that, I'm running out of home games to use. Houston, that'll be an opportunity. See, I don't have another away game or another bye till the end of the year. Just an odd schedule. Let's see if we can beat them. Should be pretty entertaining. The ball's going to be flying through the air a lot, at least for them. I actually ran the ball more than I threw it last game. I'll try to keep it somewhat balanced. I mean, I got pretty good skill players all around. As long as my offensive line can hold up, I can about do whatever. Let's see. They got an outside linebacker out. They got one of the receivers out. They're much more talented than me, so let's see if we can make it work out. Oh, it's going to be raining. Hard. Real hard. When it comes to weather, I haven't paid enough attention to see if that's really affected my gameplay or not. Have I noticed that I fumbled more or what? I don't know. I mean, we'll find out. If I have 4 or 5 fumbles, then we can make a case for that. But let's see. Morris has been the starter. He's the one that's put up the numbers. And he can run a little. Halfbacks are okay. Wide receiver, their best guy's out. Okay. I'm getting lucky. You know, it just hit me, though, against Arkansas State. They had their top two running backs out. I don't know if I would have won that game if they would have played. Because my rush defense, run defense, didn't play that well.
Nice kick, plenty of distance.
That's a good kick. This is returnable, though.
Marshall fields it in the end zone.
And got close to the 20. Let's go here. And where are you at? Right here.
They'll set up shop at the 18.
See if I can get Walker on the shallow here.
The Golden Knights come out of the shot.
Send a throw.
Looking, throw down the middle.
Ah, just dropped it.
Couldn't haul it in. Dropped by the wideout.
His receiver, his corner had a good lock on him there. Most of the time he gets stuck or can't keep up with him, but.
The Golden Knights, the four receiver.
Taking it to the outside here. Full, yep, there we go.
Make the stop. Just a minute, folks. There's a penalty on that
chains.
Play.
Get another 15 yards.
Personal foul. Face mask on the defense.
The defense lends them a hand with that penalty.
Gosh, giving up penalty yards is so frustrating, isn't it?
Let's move my tight end over. Let's do a PA rollout.
First and 10.
Going man.
47.
Oh, wow, they got a really good corner. They got a pretty good secondary.
Central Florida goes to the ace set here. Moffitt with the play.
Ah, crap, I hit the wrong button. Bull.
That interception will be credited to the linebacker.
One paying attention.
Come down with that football.
So I was supposed
that
to go to Johnson.
Easy play to make.
Well, that's just great hands for the linebacker.
That's like three games in a row I've started off with an interception.
They'll get the ball here at the 48-yard line. The defensive back moving in closer.
Well, let's hope that doesn't bite us in the butt.
Skinner drops back on first down.
Oh, man, I'm so close.
And he's caught, and he's tackled.
He gets fast.
Nice decision by the quarterback.
Not only was it good decision-making, but the offensive line protected just long enough for him to find his target.
I don't think that's Morris. I think that's the other guy.
It'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
Pocket passer. Maybe I can blitz him some, get to him.
He's looking.
He's got all day to throw. Wow.
Got it to his receiver.
Fumble. Get it.
Defense has it. It's the linebacker.
Oh, got lucky. Got lucky.
What a play. The linebacker comes up with a fumble.
That was a nice play. Couldn't have done better myself.
Got real lucky there.
They'll start this drive at the 8-yard line. The Golden Knights come out in a two tight end set. Moffitt options out. He laterals the ball.
There we go.
Got an opening.
All need was that one juke.
At the 30.
Oh.
At the 48-yard line. And they come up huge on that play.
Oh, he sure did. He's a tough guy and always seems to have a
I'm going
extra
to.
When he
let's move Marshall. Wide receiver flip. Let's do that. Let's do a fullback seam.
It's first and 10. Ball right around midfield.
Let's see if I can get Marshall a little more involved here.
The Golden Knights go with the I formation.
No, it shouldn't matter here.
Makes a handoff. He throws it.
Nope, that might get intercepted.
And that one's fallen incomplete. He had his wide
throw,
out, but he couldn't hit him.
When he misses, it's usually high, and that's something he's been working very hard with his coach on.
So half back out.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 48-yard line. Three wide outs here.
Let's motion my tight end over. Let's get him isolated on that corner. Be nice with the matchup here.
Look. Throws it to the outside.
Good catch.
He ran a good-looking route and picked up positive yardage.
That he did, and he made a good catch. That short passing game is where you see all those hours in the
third
summer
and three. I'd rather just do a simple throw here to Joaquin.
Ball on the 45-yard line. They come out with three wide receivers. Back to pass. Looking.
Bad throw. Man.
And they push him out.
Oh, he got it. Got a foot in.
Good-looking first down, too. They might want to run that one again in a couple plays.
Let's run ISO out of high slot. Zone.
First and 10. Ball on the 40.
I'll have to run to the right.
Golden Knights. Line up in an I formation.
There we go.
Gets it on the inside.
Just find a crease. Don't use the speed button.
Nice run. Kirk, that was a great job by that big offensive line.
Yeah, it really was.
I'm going to try a halfback counter.
Nice read by the ball.
Going man.
Find that running lane.
When you break one like that, you got to give a lot of credit to the offensive line.
Maybe the blocks will be there. There's nothing there.
Brings him down for a loss.
Okay.
A loss on that one as he couldn't get past those big linemen.
You got that right. They sacrificed their bodies in there and stuffed it.
Let's do tight end streaks.
Marshall has a defense that, well,
zone.
It's just plain bad. Have a look at the numbers.
Hey, you're being kind, Brad. They can't stop anybody. They better start tackling better.
Let's
see if I can
get
Marshall.
They line
here.
Up another tight set. Drop back to pass. Throws it to the outside.
Little parachute
around.
Play there.
And a good call that time.
Yeah, and in my opinion,
third
it's
and
plays
three.
Like this, they can have a lot of success.
This will be two down territory for me, so
The defense will try to stop this third down.
Blitzing both inside
corners. The first time on this drive. The Golden Knights line up the four wide out. Thomas brings him down.
Didn't get it.
Stop there, and that's going to bring up fourth down.
Before you start to blame the offensive line, really give
them the same play.
Credit. They just did a great job.
Hopefully, I get good blocking here.
Golden Knights come out of the ace formation. They get on the ground with the tailback. And they convert for the first down.
And Brad, the credit here needs to go to the offensive line. They did a great job of opening up a running lane for the back.
Let's do P.A. Reed.
Well, this offense has done an
zone, going 4-3.
Once they enter the red zone.
That's right. These guys get it done better than almost anybody in the country.
Central Florida lines up with three receivers. And a run. He's
good play there. I could have went to my backside post, but
good for 6 yards.
A little nervous to do so. Run game's doing halfway decent. Let's try it. Let's go with the blast out of week normal. Bunching up the line there.
And down he goes at the 3 yard line.
Get it?
About 4 yards.
Oh, man. Short again. Let's try a speed option. I don't know if this will be a better. And they're going man. They're going to 5-2, though. Oh, gosh. I don't know.
Right now, the tight end is in the zone. Pitches back.
Touchdown, UCF. Just enough. Oh, good drive, though. Took up a lot of clock. Ran a little bit of everything there.
And he tacks on the extra point. This drive summary is brought to you by Pontiac.
92 yards. I thought that was a long drive. It was 12 plays.
Lined up to kick this one off. Kicks it deep.
Should be a good kick. Yep, he's going to touch back there.
Number 24 fields it in the end zone. The last time they had the ball, they gave it away on the fumble.
The old ball coach was not too
I think they're going to throw quite a bit on me, so I'm going to keep blitzing them.
It happens again.
First and 10. Ball on their own 20.
See if I can get off the edge here.
Backfield.
I'm going to run it.
Howard with a takedown. The halfback gets the toss and picks up.
I don't know what
two.
It is. I just think a 4-3 or four down line, they just play different.
Second and 8 coming up here. Ball from a quarter yard line. The Herd come out in the ace formation. Gets the ball.
He had several guys open there. He made a bad throw.
I know the tight end has a little more height than the wideouts.
I'm gonna blitz again. They're showing 11 personnel. Let's see if I can get after him.
Marshall lines up in a shotgun set. Skinner drops back, steps up in the pocket.
Oh my gosh.
Willis brings him down.
That's how you convert third down, sweetheart.
That was a good-looking play.
Okay.
The coach?
Oh, yeah. Quarters, set a nickel.
The coordinator must have seen something in the defense he really liked.
3 inside 4. Cut.
Nice play fake. He lobs it out to the right.
Man.
And it's the senior. They'll bring him down.
That could be much worse.
Two on the pass play.
Let's do quarters out of
4-3. This is the fifth play of this drive. The Thundering Herd come out in the ace formation.
Nice.
Comes away with a sack.
Finally got a defensive lineman do something for me.
Brought down for the sack.
They've got to do a better job of running with their pass protection.
If they don't start picking up everybody,
let's do play out of the nickel.
It's going to be pretty sore in the morning. That's for sure.
The offense faces another third down as they line it up. The Herd set up in the gun.
Made him into an interception.
He steps up, throws this one.
Pick it off.
Right. And he dropped it.
He dropped it. Yep.
It's going to go down as a drop.
Fourth and 9 on their 45. I'm definitely going to do the double cross.
I like the play call. I like the pass even more, but it really doesn't matter.
See if I can get a play here going.
The Thundering Herd are lining up to punt it away.
Cut.
Number 37 boots it way up there.
Might have to fair
Walker
catch that one.
For a fair catch. He hauls it in at the 19.
That last thought my own guy was going to run into me there.
They did a great job moving the ball on the ground. Let's see what they can do here. And that'll be the end of the first quarter with our score. Central Florida, 7. Marshall, nothing.
Let's do check. Let's do a curl flat.
They'll take over. At the
going man.
Line. Moffitt comes to the line with 3 wide.
Having my tiny little deep. Back. Yep.
Going deep.
Oh, man, he had a hand on it.
The big guy let it go through his fingers.
The tight end's hands are all torn up and his knuckles are swollen from blocking every day in practice.
Let's do PA right out of wide trips. Zone.
That, nowadays, tight end's got to be able to do more than just block. He should have caught that ball.
I think I'm going to throw it.
The Golden Knight set up in the gun.
Watch yep, the throw that ain't good.
It's tipped. Yeah. The defense needed
I should have been on the hash for that one.
By his cornerback. Great play that play time. Getting a hand on the football.
Let's get my tight end in the slot. Let's do halfback corner.
Third down and 10 coming up. Ball on the 19.
Third and 10.
Three wideouts here. Moffitt back to throw. He's looking. He's going.
Catch
back.
The ball. Come on. That was the perfect play call.
Is credited to the
just drop it.
Absolutely.
Maybe it's the rain. Blame it on the rain. Mille Vanilli. I don't know.
No surprise here as they prepare to punt it away.
It's going to be one of those nights. Both teams are just dropping the ball. Looks like I'm going to have to run a little bit more than usual.
Takes it at the 32. He's hit and got away. So the offense takes over. And they'll try to figure out this defense as they force
to cover three.
The last time they had the ball. They'll go to work at the 38-yard line. Skinner with 4 wide receivers. His receiver has it. An amazing grab as he caught it and held on when he hit the ground.
Man, I've seen a lot quarters of players out like that miss the ball. If you're going to do a belly flop, it's always good to come up with the old pigskin.
Good defense, though.
The defense comes up with a good play to pull him down for a loss. A
nice two quarters, but I'll do my bunch
like
quarters
he's in
here.
Their huddle sometimes.
They come out in a goal line set. Skinner hands it off. No play fake.
That was an easy play call there.
Home. With a takedown.
Let's go to quarters out of nickel.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 44.
6 for 8. He's playing pretty good
come
so far.
The shotgun. They'll throw on first down. Short toss. Complete. And they make the stop.
Picked up
he
up
ran
4 yards
there. And was able to pick up yards underneath the coverage.
It's okay to move the ball in small portions because if it relaxes
here.
The offense, it can open things up for the big play.
The Thundering Herd come out in the ace formation. Defense looking for his first incompletion.
Nice.
And he's
going to
be
sacked
for a loss. Somebody came free there.
Yeah, the linebacker.
Third and 9.
Nobody picked him up. He was all
I'll
over.
Go to
Kirk.
McLeod.
He wasn't let the quarterback get anywhere.
The defense will try to stop this third down as they were unsuccessful the first time on this drive.
Bunch these guys up. Their offensive line's halfway decent, except in their inside.
Set to go to the air. Looks. Over the middle.
Oh, he dropped it.
Dropped by the wideout.
Man. I'll take a chance on double cross. I think it's maybe it'll be a quick kick.
Number 37 set to punt. Number 37 gets it off. Walker calls for the fair catch.
Everybody get out of the way. Get out of the way.
Nail down the punt. At the
see what he done right there? I had a, one of my own players try to go after him. That's why if you go back to my special teams video, you'll know what I'm talking about. Let's do slam out of ace normal.
So they'll take over now in the shadow
zone.
Of their own goalpost. Two tight end set.
I'm going to do something a little different here and see.
Cut. On the ground with a tailback. Broke away from one.
Not much there.
Get 2 on that one.
Good. Let's do blast that week normal.
It's second down and eight. Ball on the 7 yard line. They keep it on the ground on the tailback. Missed tackle.
There we go.
Got an opening.
See, break tackles, that's such a big deal. Those are so underrated, having a guy be able to do that.
That defense starts to creep up a little bit. That's when you go to the air, my friend. Over the top.
Let's go with... Where you at? Let's do triangle.
It's first and 10.
Man.
Ball on the 21.
See if I could get Johnson over the top. If not, I'll just give to Walker.
And the impact tight end is hoping to get the ball in his hand.
Walker.
Looking. Wants to throw outside.
At least he caught it.
Clark with a takedown.
Second and four.
That time on the pass play.
I'll stick with this formation, and I will. Let's do curl flats. Zone, I can give to Johnson.
Ball on their own 27.
I need to hurry it up. I'm about less than 2 minutes.
Moffitt has four receivers lined up here. Back to pass. Throw. And it's caught.
Good play
there. I
like
the defense that was called. They just didn't make the play on the ball.
You're right. It wasn't necessarily bad defense.
Halfback attack. Oh, yeah, I got my tight end on
the first
slot.
Step.
That's okay. It's going to work out, maybe. I'm going to hot rat him. Go deep just in case.
With three wide. Moffitt drops back to pass.
Yeah, this
He's
ain't
looking.
Good.
He rolls out to the left. He's going left. Smith picks
Crap.
It off.
Bad.
One.
Man.
The defense now has two interceptions in the ball game.
He was single coverage. It was just a bad throw. Just Moffitt.
Now he's got to go back out there and play smarter football when the offense takes the field.
Yes. You're right, coach. The
doesn't have the arm to do it. Needless to say, if I can find a quarterback in the offseason, he'll probably replace Moffitt because I need an arm. And if he can run too, that's great, but I need somebody who's accurate.
They'll throw on first down. He'll dump this one off. Complete. And the pass is caught, but he goes nowhere.
Yeah, nice job.
Already
there
thrown
by
five
the
picks.
Defense.
I got nobody behind him, or I would put somebody else in.
Before he can make any moves to break loose.
Second and eight coming up here.
Ball oh, it's just an ugly game. Line. Interceptions, and
here.
Turnovers, and drop passes, and neither team's looking good.
Skinner back to pass, steps up, throws it to the outside, and he's taken down. That's 4 yards on the play. It's third down.
I would call a timeout, but I don't know if they're just trying to run out of clock or what.
Skinner still has it. Guns it across.
Ooh,
the middle.
A drop, another one. I think that was kind of a might have been a bad pass too. So
that time, guys.
Just let that one get away from his.
We all got a little over a minute to do something.
The herd are lining up to punt it away.
Don't know what's really best to do here. None of my receivers are. Helping me out much.
Beauty.
See if I can get a return here.
Walker takes it the 14.
There we go. He's gone. He's gone.
Across midfield.
No flags.
There he goes.
No flags.
To the 20. To the 10. Goodbye.
Nice.
What a huge return.
Double cross.
Punt
return for a six.
And once he hit the open field, it was just pure speed. Yeah, and talking to this.
Ooh,
coach,
I got sticker helmets. That's cool.
Afraid of for all the reasons you mentioned.
You can kind of see who's
speed
really been doing good and whatnot.
Acceleration.
He hits the PAT. Less than a minute remains.
For pride stickers, I think is what a lot of people call them.
Central Florida, 14.
And it's cool that you can actually count them up, or they have the little number if you go to your roster. If your team does pride stickers, you can see how many of each player's got and whatnot. So that's pretty cool.
Bradshaw fields it in the end zone. The defense did a nice job of shutting down this offense the last time they had the ball.
The offense
14-0. We're scraping by here and trying.
Single set back for you.
Uh-oh, he's gone. Somebody tackle him.
Willis brings him down. Marshall calls a timeout.
Let's do cover three. Let's see if I can bait him to an interception.
Ball on the 39-yard line. Marshall lines up in a shotgun set. Drop back to pass. Hangs it up there.
Pick it off.
And they couldn't hook
oh,
up on that one.
Safety,
he
safety, safety.
Out, but he couldn't hit him.
When he misses, he's
idiot.
Usually high. And that's something he's been working very
should
hard
just took him over and just picked it off.
Ace backfield.
I'll do that next time. When you know it's obvious that you're going to get the ball, just take the defender over. You do it yourself.
Steps up in the pocket. He's going left. And it's caught. Cook with a takedown.
Yeah, they're going up scoring here if I ain't careful.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 46. Marshall comes out with three receivers bunch. Skinner drops back. He tosses it short. Complete. They'll bring him down. Short pass there, and they get a moderate gain.
There's nothing wrong with nickel and diamond him down the field.
Marshall comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Skinner on the option run. Now he pitches it. Tackle. Picked up big yards there, and he's going to
have a call
a
timeout as soon as they try to hack it, because they're going to run the same play over and over again, and I'm not going to be able to stop it.
Central Florida calls a timeout. First and 10. Ball on the 31.
Get the crowd pumping all 3,000 people.
They'll throw on first down. Throws it to the
outside.
There
you go. Good defense.
The ball is tipped, and the corner got in there and broke that one up. It's second down and 10 to go.
Let's see, run my quarters.
Play of this drive. Gets the ball. No, they faked it. Looks. He'll dump this one off. And
man, crap.
He breaks free.
Man, that was Willis. I don't know why I dove there. I should have just ran into him. Well,
let's pause now as we've reached the.
It worked out, though. Let's just go around to the second half. I really don't care too much about
the
stats.
The second half.
Not a very good kick. He has a chance to return this one.
Bradshaw fields it at the two. So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is
cover three again
by EA Sports.
Well, they got more yards than I do.
At the 19.
A grand total of 159 yards.
Set up in the gun. Skinner on first down. He's looking for his man. Incomplete.
So close to being picked. Three times.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 19. The Thundering Herd come out in the ace formation. Back to back. He steps up. Down the middle. Big old
Cramp. I'm terrible in the open field.
And they
blew right by me.
Man. At the 46-yard line.
That was a big time play, and who set it down?
I think the defense might have been thinking run there, coach.
Well, I don't blame him. It's pretty common to see a run on first and second down, but this offense is keeping them guessing.
Trying to get after the quarterback here.
Bradshaw, alone in the backfield. They'll throw on first down. Across the middle.
Terrible. Man, I had a chance to get after him. I made the wrong angle.
Look it in. Nice catch.
Sure was. He displayed some great hands there. Now we're looking at a first down.
He's going right down the field. A lot of it's my fault.
Out in the ace formation. Skinner to the air on first down. Throws this one out to the
good defense.
Good awareness defensively that time by the linebacker.
Not only that, but as you saw, he also made a very athletic move to get to the ball.
I know I can get to him. I just got to do so.
This is the fifth play of this drive. The D-line shifts over. He drops back. Steps up.
Sack.
They get the sack. They get to the quarterback and end that
defense tackle, thank God, America.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen.
I'll just do quarters.
It's tough to find the receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
The Herd come out in a bunch formation. Skinner steps back to pass. He's looking. Throws. Got some open field.
Good open field tackle.
He made the
going to try to kick a field goal here.
Be short.
Hey,
no, they're
going to
go for it. Let's do
it,
nickel.
Second down, you wouldn't have needed so many
cover three.
Going with the shotgun here.
I don't blame him for going for it.
Skinner back to throw. Looks. He goes downtown.
Out of bounds.
And that one's fallen incomplete. Not much of a chance
we'll take
on
it.
That one.
Well, they had to go for it. We're at a point where there's not much time left, and you got to put it all on the line.
They'll start this
slot here.
At the 34-yard line.
Going zone on me.
Central Florida.
Watching the pass. Right guard got blown up.
He got back to the line of scrimmage, but not much more.
Let's do halfback option and see if I can get Wilcox going here.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
We'll run to the left.
The Golden Knights line up with two tight ends. Muff. Options out. He lateral. And he's
nice little
down.
Toss play.
And they were lucky that one didn't go for more.
No question. And they were not ready for that option play. They had guys running everywhere.
Let's go
except
with
the ball.
Lee, you're right. They looked like they'd never defended the option before. The tailback had a ton of running room there.
To PA wide receiver
right.
in
it's
here.
First and 10. Ball on
going
the
zone.
They come out with three wide receivers. Down the middle.
Not, oh, what a play.
And he's tackled. And
play action, backside post, zone.
Personal foul. Face mask on the defense.
And the defense gets 13 yard line. To the offense.
You know, penalties can ruin a team's chances to win.
Let's do QB
win.
Choice that trips over.
First and 10. Ball on the
zone.
13.
I'll just keep him.
They line up in the shotgun.
Cut.
They go with the option.
Uh-oh. Don't fumble it.
They'll drop him for a loss.
Could have been bad.
Couldn't get around to the corner. Very athletic play there by the
okay,
DB.
I'm on the 13-yard line,
friend,
so I know what I'm going to call.
And he can
this
lay
a chance
a
for a corner play.
If they want to come in his direction.
We're going to call slot corner. I have a curl flat on the left with a corner or with a smash concept on the right. And if they go man, I could dump it off to my tight end in the corner. If they go cover one.
When performance matters the most. And the leader of the
or if they bring cover zero.
Is in the zone right now.
6 points. Nice. Perfect play call.
So they call it tight
around the 15-yard line, run corner routes. They go man on you, cover one or cover zero, give it to your corner. Perfect play all around.
Defensive tackle.
We can look at the instant replay real quick. They were going man, had a curl flat on the left with a smash on the right. Johnson, my slot. Was going for a corner. I saw both safeties come up. That defender didn't have a chance. As long as the pass was well thrown, it's going to be 6 points. Schematics at its finest right there. Plays like that is why you still play this game, you know? We can make good calls like that. God, whew, that was close. Missed the extra point. Win one nothing. Good ball game right now. On my end.
Central floor.
Slowly chipping away at it.
We should have a return on this one. Number 24 fields it in the end zone. A little two.
Good tackle. He just went right up down the middle and couldn't get nothing out of it.
Defense heads out of the
first Randy Mosh when he needed, you know.
On a fourth down attempt.
Okay.
The last time they were on the field.
Let's go back to my cover three. They're going to throw a lot on me, so I'm going to try to bait him into an interception if possible.
From the gun.
Ah, wrong one. That's a good catch. And, man, that's like the fourth face mask in this game. That was a good play call on their end. I couldn't defend both of them. I picked one and I picked the wrong one.
Parks is hurt.
Is that my number one corner?
To bring a man down.
We'll find out. Strong safety. Okay. I think I got a backup behind
right
him.
Field,
he's not very good.
Herd, come out in a bunch formation.
I want the PA read
down.
There.
A pickup of four on the play.
Let's do a blitz. They're going 11 personnel.
Coming up here. Ball on the 47-yard line. Marshall comes to the line with three wide.
That's going to be kind of crowded over there. I don't know if I can get to it quick enough.
King with a takedown.
So what, third and two?
Keeps it and gets 5 yards.
We'll do the same thing. They might run it, though.
It's third down and a yard for the first down. Ball on the 42-yard line. Single set backfield.
Hopefully they'll go play action. I can probably get to them if they do.
Bradshaw on the handoff.
Perfect play call.
Makes a move.
Somebody tackle him.
Brings him down. And the halfback ripped off a nice gain there to get him the first.
Hey, this kid's a good looking guy. Let's see if they go to him
out 3 weeks. I know we got two games coming up. I don't have a bye week for quite a while. I got no choice. Marlon Williams, I have to play him. I got nobody else that was remotely close that's good enough to take his spot. So hopefully he doesn't get hurt. Otherwise, I'm real screwed.
Nice play fake. Wants to throw outside. And got it complete.
Oh, I thought
everybody
it went out of bounds.
On that,
hey, that was a good
it's
job
not.
Here by the quarterback. That could have play fake as a real weapon against an aggressive defense like this.
My defense
right,
played pretty well today, though, you know?
Shut,
it's a shutout
the
for
ball
now.
Is flying over their head.
Hut, hut, hut.
Tackle.
Howard with a takedown. He looks to be
and
hurt.
And I got another
here.
Guy hurt. The last place I need injuries is on defense. Man. Look at that defensive line.
Skinner,
it's about the worst I've ever seen it.
With three wide.
If they're smart, they'll just run it here.
Skinner drives the throw. Steps up in the pocket. With the throw. Complete.
It's a good hit.
Brings him down at the 2. 3 yards there on the play.
I'll just do a dog blitz. Nowhere near over with him, though. Oh, tackle him. Man, he had him.
Touchdown. They're not ready to quit just yet.
Well, still up a couple touchdowns. I just need to make good decisions. And
he hits the PAT. And now we're going to take
a look
at the Pontiac
drive out of him.
Looks like they're ready for the kick.
My offense definitely isn't a quick striking offense. It takes 7 or 8 plays to get it going. But
fields it in the end zone. Let's see if this defense has trouble defending the pass again here.
If they do, my friend, look out. They're going to give up another touchdown.
So slam out of slot.
They'll set up shop at the 20.
Zone. Looks like my guys
with 3 wide receivers.
That defensive end is going to be out just for the game, which is fine. It's face mask. Face mask.
And they threw
Thank
a flag
you.
On that play. Let's see what the call is.
5 yards. First and 2.
He wasn't careful enough. Got a hand on the guy's face mask.
That will go as a 5-yard penalty for grabbing his face mask.
Oh, end of the quarter.
And that'll bring this quarter to an end. Folks, we've played 3, and our score is Central Florida 21. Marshall, 7.
Oh, I'm on the... Okay, that's fine. They put me back on the middle of the field. I thought I was going to be on the left. Guess not. I'll just audible. Basic slam. Oh, good tackle. Nice. 6 points. Perfect blocking. Oh, wow. Went in the B gap. That was perfect blocking from everybody. Look at that. Boom. Boom. Oh, that Marshall. He had 2 awesome blocks right there. Awesome. Love it. My run game might be a little bit of a strength if I could stick with it. Just keep throwing different concepts at him. Run some power, you know, and some slam and inside zone, go outside zone, do some toss. Awesome. Love it.
Prater looks ready to kick this one off. Kicks it off.
Good kick. That might go into a field goal. Nope.
They get the ball back after a touchdown. On
that was a good answer right there.
The reason why they scored last time was because of the way they ran the football.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah. They drove almost the length of the field. Let's see if they can put some more points up on the board.
Marshall lines up with 3 receivers. Skinner on first down.
Oh, so close to getting it. There we go.
By the linebacker.
Nice.
And he makes the stop. He appears to have been injured on the play.
And they got a guy hurt. Well, I'm going to go back to my corner play again. No reason not to. I'm around the 13-yard line.
Excellent field.
We're going zone, so I'll just go to my halfback here on the slot or on the.
Moffitt sends it to go to the air.
Oh no! Oh no! Bounced off his back.
Across midfield, at the 40, at the 30, and he's taken down.
Oh boy! I bet he knew his.
Had to throw a quick. I was going to get sacked. Look at this. Oh, that's. Can't make stuff up like that, you know.
Second, you need to scan the area so you know it's a safe throw.
And that's why a pass rush is so crucial to a defense. It allows you to intercept those passes.
Should have just ran the ball. That's okay.
They shift down to the defensive line.
Sack.
And down he goes. Great speed to find his way to the quarterback.
You know, if I were the coach, I'd line this kid up at defensive end every now and then.
Crazy game.
Could you imagine that?
Oh, they got a guy out for 3 weeks.
He'd make a great rush in, Kirk. I like that. I like that, Kirk.
From the gun, Skinner, back to pass. Short toss, knocked out of bounds.
It's a third and long.
Go down as a completion,
third
but
nine.
They won't get much for
third
it.
Third 11.
Yeah, just a wasted play
right
there.
Oh, yeah, I sank
right
him before.
There.
Stu Cloud.
Third and 11, ball in the 23. They come out
I'll
with
bunch
three
them
wide
up.
Receivers.
Through that. Now let's bring him on the weak side.
Back to pass. He steps up, looking, throws it deep downfield. Incomplete
drop
pass.
It. Yep, just dropped it. Let's do quarters at a nickel.
Marshall lines up for the shotgun set.
Big stomp right here. If they want a chance to even compete with me here.
Needs this pass. Wants to throw outside.
Oh, phew.
It's deflected. And they're going to have to give the ball back after going for it on fourth and long.
Not much you can do there. You got to go for it and give
yourself
a chance.
Oh, escaped a big one there. Okay,
they're
bringing both.
23-yard line.
Corners. Inside corners.
Knight with four receivers. Up the middle. And he's tackled.
Just get up the middle.
A gain of eight on the carry.
Gain of eight on the play.
Again, I got my.
Second and two.
My bulldozer running back in here, so I'm just going to run inside stuff with him. Run some clock.
The impact corner.
See if my defensive line or my offensive line can hold up here and maybe get the first. Oh, man. I saw the hole there. Just a little tight.
You know what, guys? If you can continue to pick up small chunks of yards like that, you can really start to wear a defense down.
Two QB choice out of wide trips.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 36.
Going man.
Moffitt is back in the gun.
I'll just give it to my halfback. See if he can get around the edge. If not, I'll have to cut up the middle.
They'll run the option.
About four, five, what, 5-6 yards?
A nice 6 yard gain by the tailback there.
Good little play there. I'll just run a basic screen here.
Second and four coming up here. Ball on the 42-yard line.
They're going man, so I have a chance to go to the Johnson over the top, just in case.
Here.
I'm going to turn him into an All-American. If he stays healthy, I think I could put the numbers up for him.
Moffitt drops back to pass. And they try to set up a screen. And he's shoved out of bounds. This defense is tackling well so far and wouldn't let
third
that screen play get by them.
I'll tell you what, these guys play
let's
sideline
do basic
to
slam
sideline.
Out of spread
great
here.
Great instincts. They knew exactly
going zone on me.
That time.
Yeah, I'll definitely run to the left.
Central Florida in a four-wide set.
I could motion another guy over. I could do this, but that brings the linebacker. That brings that other corner over.
With a takedown. How about
good
the job
there.
Of this offensive line, guys?
Boy, the hog mollies up front are demoralizing
the defense.
In
here.
It's tough when you're tired.
Trap,
you're losing.
Read,
you're
dive,
being dominated physically. I don't know how long they can keep this up.
I'd rather have Wilcox go off the edge. He's just a little bit faster.
Drive.
Going zone on me.
Two tight end set.
Let's get an extra man over there on the left. And I'll be reading that outside linebacker, seeing sort of what he does.
Gets the carry.
Defense tackle made a good play there. Still picked up a few yards, though.
But the key here is try to milk as much time as possible.
too slam out of normal.
Second and seven coming up here. And this is the seventh play of the current drive.
I'll run to the left again. That's the strength of my line.
Come out in a two tight end set.
Hot.
Again, he'll get the call. And he's
good
taken down.
There.
Time and time again, you see the team that's winning is usually the team that's able to control the line of scrimmage. Here, they again get a nice push, and the result was a solid run.
Both of my running backs are starting to feel it a little bit. Let's do safety attack, but we'll keep it simple.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Let's dump it off to Walker. Or Johnson, if they bring up safeties.
Line up with two tight ends.
I have a chance to give it to Johnson here.
Moffitt drops back. Wants to throw outside.
Too hard. Nice. 6 points.
And he managed to find his tight end.
Bring both safeties. Going over the top.
The
little parachute there. He's just big enough where no linebacker can keep up with him, and there's no safety or defensive back. That's big enough to keep up with them. It's just a mismatch all around. So if you ever come across an awesome tight end that's fast, can catch, and maybe lucky enough that he's got some size to him, you got to go after him, especially if he's interested in your school.
Central Florida lines up for the kickoff. He puts it deep downfield.
Touchback. Not even going to bother running.
Clark fields it in the end zone. A confident defense heads
good
out
game.
On the field after stopping
that's a solid win.
On a fourth down attempt the last time they were on the field.
Got a little nervous there in the first quarter. Nothing again and give them even both teams were just playing absolutely terrible. And tackle him.
King brings him down. The tailback picks up a solid 7 yards on the counter play.
Stick with quarters. Just finish out the game.
Second down and three to go. Ball on the 27. The Herd come out in the ace formation. Skinner on play action. Throws this one out to the left. Got it to him on the run.
Nice decision.
I had to go with the underneath guy.
Not only was it good decision,
or he would have been wide open.
But the offensive line protected just long enough for him to find his target.
And when you combine the two, it'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
Skinner lines up for the shotgun. Steps up. He's looking. Throws down the middle. Poor decision
close.
To throw it into such tight coverage.
Let's go back to my quarters.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line. Marshall comes to the line. Only one man in the backfield. Setting up the play action, and it falls incomplete.
Third and 10. Should do Cloud.
It's third down and 10. This is the fifth play of this drive.
Notice how my defense just got so much better once it went to my 4-3.
He unloads it.
I don't know what about what it is.
It's just right there, Coach.
It was, Kurt, but you know what? It's all reaction. Anytime you're out there on defense in the passing
game. Oh, good game. I'm going to kneel out the clock.
Knock it down.
And end this thing.
Is deep to receive.
It's a good way to start the conference schedule. 1-0. Against a division rival, no less.
And it's out of bounds at the 18.
Well, yeah, if I kneel the ball, they might actually call a timeout. I don't think they will.
Into another touchdown. They'll get the ball here at the 22-yard line. And he'll just kneel it here.
Nope. Okay. Well, I hope everybody's enjoying my pro-style offense. That's just sort of what I have at the moment. There's even some concepts, like out of weak normal. Like, I've only been using blasts out of it. There's like four or five other concepts I can use out of it. I just haven't got around to them yet. I'll get to them when I can. I just got so many formations that have so many plays in them. I just have a lot of options with this playbook. Maybe in another video in the future I could break down some of what's in weak normal. A lot of the weak formations are good. I think it's underrated. You can do a lot with your fullback. You can treat him as a tight end or a fullback or a running back. good passing concepts. I mean, you can run an entire offense out of weak formations.
That concludes another game of
There's actually really good blocking out of weak, too. So,
our final score,
like I said, I might break that down in another video.
Marshall, 7.
Let's check the stats real quick. See, offensively, didn't do much, but I mean, 35 points running the ball. 235 yards rushing. That's what done it for me. I only had 104 yards passing. Just didn't need it, though. When you can run the ball, everything else doesn't really matter. That's good. I like where we're heading. I got that strong safety. He's hurt. He's out for two more games. Okay, that defensive end, he's bad anyway, so that didn't make a difference. Next game is Rival against South Florida. Should be tough. They got a lot of good running quarterbacks. So that's going to be a challenge, and it's on the road. So that's a non-conference game. So come on back. We'll take on South Florida and keep this train rolling. I'll talk to you later.